If any average person did that, they would be in jail. They'd be locked up. They at least would have been arrested or questioned by the police at this point. But it shows you the double standard that exists. It shows you that when you're a Hollywood celebrity, and this is basically, I think, what people took from this, you can get away with anything. I mean,